Hey, this is Tina, and today we talk about the tinning machine. Now I'm in our factory. Behind me, this is our tinning machine. In my YouTube, you usually look at our new tinning machine. This is a double model, single wheel tinning machine. Maybe you don't know what's mean. Now we look at it. Now I'm in the main machine details. We can look at one wheel and another wheel. We look at it nearly. Please look here. One model and another model. Double models and every model is special. And now we can look at the sewing motor. Please look at this. Every model includes a sewing motor. Just now we look at the main machines. We usually talk the machine is double model. Just now we look at the machine clearly. We usually say it's high speed and is very stable. Now we can know why. Because every wheel is special and the output two wheels together. So it will speed the high stable and high speed. And the machine may use the sewing motor. We know sewing motor is stable and can run as fast as our need. Now we talk about the wheel mesh machine. Last time we show the main mesh machine and this is the double wheel. Then after the model to bending the wheel, it will to the wheel mesh machine and the machine with the wheel together to the mesh. Please look at this. This is a wheel mesh machine. And now the mesh on here is the product wheel the mesh. After take over the wheel mesh machine, next is the edge mesh machine. Behind me is the edge. And this edge, please look at this. This is the kangle. And kangle. And that size also is the kangle. Please look at that. That also is a Kango. This mesh product by double Kango, Kango and Kango. And in this, when the mesh connect together, the edge can't open. And the edge mesh machine also have many storage. Please look at this. Motor. And the edge machine also include motor. This is two motor. And another way, please look at that also. Another we also have the two motor. After talk about the mesh edge machine, next is the rolling machine. Please look at this. This machine connected with the compact rolling machine. It also can do rolling machine. A machine you can choose which one is your need. Now this machine don't working. Next we can show the machine working while mesh rolls. Please look, this is the whole machines. This is we talk the machines. And if you want to know any details, you can tell us. You also can send send messages to our connectivity, and we will show the connectivity on the videos. The machine total includes 6 parts. Main machine, wheel machine, edge machine, and rolling machine, and the PLC and the wheel standards. It's very easy to operate. When you get the machine, you also can get operation videos and operation manual books. Before the machine leave our factory, we also help you test while the machine working. And you get the machine, it can working. And you meet any questions, also can tell us or call us. Our engineers will answer you in first time. Okay. Now this machine we are talking about. If you want to know more, you also can send messages to us. Bye bye.